Hey guys, welcome. We are back on Corsa, and look at that for timing. That audio looks absolutely mint, doesn't it? Look at the detail on it. And you can my graphics aren't even maxed or anything like that as well, and it looks that good. No wonder it sucks up all your computer. But anyway, troops, we've got to do some career mode. It says 3 hours, but I think it's only 30 minutes.
Right.
gone in a few minutes. That. Heard a beep. Music's loud. Hey guys, sorry about the hold up. My friend was messaging and he's left his phone in my car, I think, so I'm gonna have to check again. That's where I was, that's where so long an intro. But we're here now. Gotta do some career mode. I'll get cameras on. Guys, let's do it. Hopefully there's no fuzziness in the green screen. It's so annoying and so it is. It's a portrait we're in. It's the Porsche, is it? This thing's wild if it is the Porsche. Oh.
Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs.
It was a bit weird. Oh, it's Silverstone. Thank you. Whoa, some dirty air there. Not really done much of Silverstone in this game, you know. Really, like, there's another car behind me. Whoa. Okay. Hate it when they're behind you, man. You might end up getting a penalty. Whoa. Another Porsche behind me. Oh, yeah, it's annoying when they do that. Oh, it's a Bentley I'm in. What, I recognised it. Ooh, was digging in there. Oh, I invalidated my lap. Oh, what's going on here? Look, man, oh, that poor guy in the Bentley just got involved in carnage. Poor guy. Poor AI guy. Oh, come on. What are these two guys doing? They're fighting as practice, crying out loud. These guys are fighting for the title in a practice session. I've got another guy behind me. I'll let him go as well. Oh, no. Oh, I went a little bit deep. Oh. Get all the dust off my car. Definitely can't take that one. Can't take that flat at all. Don't want to restart. Don't want to skip. Need to do some time trialing as well. I've got a time to beat. Or try and beat. Wait, can I have you folk? I think I'm gonna need to change that name. Whoa, 2 minutes. Yeah, right. Should this be on zero? I think that should be on zero, shouldn't it? Wait, is it zero or one? Zero's the fastest, is that what it is? That's good, let's try it. I don't know. What's this qualifying? 20 minutes of qualifying. Oh, oh, oh. Wait. Oh no no no!
Your lap time is invalidated. Please try to stay on the track.
Something not right there with the. What's confused me is Project Cars 2, you know, because I think that should be on 1 or 0. 1. I'd say 1. Let's see. It's an engine map too. It doesn't make sense. Oh, I thought he was going to hit me there. Altering my tires. Oh no. Too much in the corners. What's this in front of me? A Honda? Get! Try to defend there! Let me pass you, you noob. Yo, how you doing, Ellie? Welcome. I'm okay, thank you. Appreciate you asking about yourself. Ooh. Oh, you been up too much? I've already asked that, haven't I? Let's go back to the pits. I'm happy with that, so. Hey, Paul. What's up, son? Sorry, it looks like I'm dazing into space, doesn't it? I'm not, the camera's right there, eh? It's not even next to the wheel, man. I can't put it there. See, that? But the dream is that the track racer red guy with the stand there, my TV right at the end where the wheel should be, covering round me, like that, and then the camera up on the mount, over it and down. The light I saw like that, you know, but if... Man, I need to get the display I'm using here, where the camera is now, right there. So it's like right in front of me there, so I'm not looking up, like, daydreaming. Two settings. It looks like I'm dazing into space now, doesn't it? If my lips are that, if my voice isn't in sync with the thing, tell me it should be though, eh? Bring the clutch. See this engine, Matt Paul. Let's see if I've got it on 8. Right. 8's the slowest. Yeah, I've got a rake of cars behind me. Oh yeah, boy. What, you're painting trucks? Oh. What's that for, like, your company design and stuff? Right, mate, so here, look, see this engine map, you see it, aye? Well, 8's the slowest, aye? Just for funsies, aye, quite right, mate. Right, so, is the engine map 8 to save fuel? And it, you can feel it, I can feel it, eh, accelerating there, so it must be. But it's different, you put it on whatever on, what do you call it? In the setup menu, you put it to 1, mate, and it comes up 2 there. So I'm best to keep an eye on that. I need to get my time trial time in for Tuesday. Or is it? No, it's the sign up that needs to be done for Tuesday. For so, I'm sitting at a 34.4 in the Lambo on Misano. What the hell? I was looking to get into the 33s like I was before, so I might be doing something wrong. About 34.482 is what I've got so far. That's in the Lambo. What's my rain light as well? Man, I need to see indicators and that. Come on, baby, yeah. Go Bentley, go Bentley. Yeah, Ow. Give me a slipstream. Come on, bro. What? That's holding me up, son. Flash my lights. Beep, beep. Get out of the way. Oh my god, he's gone for it. Stay on the inside, stay on the inside. Yeah, boy. Dig in, Bentley, dig in. I'm out of there. And look at this gaggle up in front. What is gaggling on up here like? Dig in. Oh, bro, what? Laps if I go left. One. Meow. Oh, I'll join this little chain. Come on and do the conga. Oh, he's gone for it. Is that a Jaguar in front of us or a Jaguar? Oh, come on. Let's smoke them on one move.
Some severe damage at the front of the car.
Oh, no, it wasn't supposed to end like that. It's alright, so they're only AI. It's alright. I'll edit that bit out later. I just went for it, smoked them on one move. Oi, no, oi. I wouldn't ever do that against anybody else, eh? That's crazy. I had no chance of doing that, and I knew that before I even done that. So, where are we? P1? Oh, we actually. That was a spin, wasn't it? They would be raging, mate. Raging. Crazy AI. That's what they would do to me. Here we go. It's all over. Right, wait. So, can you know, spectate folk. We did another, we've got another qualifying session to go. Wait, quali 2, quali 3. What? How many qualifying sessions do you need? Team BDG, look at that. Yes. I should really put your names in there. Can I put your names in there? Well, I'm talking to the monitor, Paul. Can I put your name in there as a teammate, aye? I don't know if it'll allow me to do that. But if it doesn't, I'll finish the career and create a new one anyway, because I need to change my name to BDG Geo how I want it, so. But it'd be good to have him BDG Mystic, BDG Paul, aye, sound. BDG Paul. What, aye, right? Lordy, lordy, lord. Can I put that in? Please. Can I put that in? Blood demon, lordy, lordy, lord. That's class, mate. Nah, wouldn't they put that, mate? Just lordy, lord. Lordy, lord. It's my... Everyone in sync with my mouth, mate. Remember the last time I was streaming on the PS4, I done it. My lip sync was out. But see on the spaceship, which is down there. It's actually there, but opposite is there. Don't really need it. So, hopefully I'm not talking and my lips are out of sync because it looks mad. Looks mental. I think I'm off one. Wait, let's do it. Next session. Good one. Right, so what happens here? There's three qualifying sessions. So what session is this? Two, right? She's on race.
Green light, give it all you got.
No, I've got 14 laps of fuel. Why have I got 14 laps? Wait. What? Aye, there's change now. Can't see me using the clutch here, eh? This is... Ah, look, that blood demon Geo is right above my head. I didn't, that's not a coincidence, like, I didn't mean that either. I don't know what that is, you know. But I didn't mean that. It's actually pretty good. And round. Go for it then, Porsche. Stop bullying me. Oh, he's made me stall. Busy Porsche driver. Oh no, I'm gonna cause an accident here. Sorry, my bad. Hey, get out of my face now, go. Chew. Thank you. Man, that corner's awesome. Hey, corner, sorry. What a gaggle, look, look. Leave me alone, Bentley. Whoa, that NSX slammed the brakes on there, son, didn't he? See, chickity check him, my Teon. Don't hit me. Was tight. Was a 2 minutes. Oh, we're getting close to sub 2 minutes flat. That'll be good. Thank you. What are they doing, man? They're just driving in a line. They're not even racing, are they? Look, it's very nice and very pretty and all, but come on, sir. Beep, beep. I'm not joining this convoy. I'm going to run out of fuel as well, actually. I think that's me done. Wait, aye, that's me done. Back to garage. Thank God. Start the car, please. Wait. Yeah, boy. So I don't know what the sessions are here. I've not got a clue, like. 3 qualifying sessions. Seems a bit much, doesn't it? The orange sausage rolls are death, no! Oh wow, I didn't know I could break as late as that there, you know. Go which corner I was on there. On the raggedy edge there, like. I want to get close to these guys and farm some safety rating. Yes. What, 9:30 in the morning? I just clicked there, it says 9:30 in the morning. Look at the speed! What is that up front there? Is that a Ferrari? Come on, troops. I thought the Ferrari would be really better than that anyway, look. Running out of fuel, running out of fuel. I'll fling myself up there and do a Sebastian Vettel. Come on. Get off there. Thank you. Whoa!
Your lap time is invalidated. Please try.
Wasn't a fast lap there, T. Car just kinda got away from me. Still in pole though. Blood demon teammate hashtag one. The beast. I hate this wait time, you know. Roasting. What's that say? Track 30 degrees. Temperature's 30 degrees. Track is 38 degrees. I don't know if that's good for these cars or not. Where? Oh, no, it's not. So, I've got another qualifying session with my next teammate. So I've got to change drivers twice. And half a, would that be right? Aye, that would be right, wouldn't it? Free qualifying. Just went crazy. Aye, it's look, there's my blood demon teammate number two. that wasn't supposed to happen. Driving through them's weird, really. Oh, dude, what are you doing, man? Get out of the way, son. No, I couldn't do it really. Oh. I had to slam the anchors on there, I was going to hit him. Oh, it was aggressive. Who is this guy? Oh, it's on the dirty side. That invalidated it. How long's the left? 12 minutes. I think we could get that sub 2 minutes here, like, therefore. What? If I shot myself there, what are you doing, you crazy? Crazy AI driver, baby, get out of the way. Crazy ass skyline. That, you stupid Bentley. Yeah, boy. Really bumpy that corner, you know, the exit. Never known it to be as bumpy before. Yeah boy, let's farm some safety rating, woohoo! It's actually quite strange that you can do this, you know. I'm farming up. Whoa, what are they up to? I'm staying clear of them. What? Don't hit me, don't hit me. Beep, beep. Hey, Vixen. Wait, I'll get a comment in a second. Hey, I'm okay, thank you. Enjoying being on this game again, to be honest. How about yourself? Oh, I nearly hit him there. No, Lambo, stop it. Yeah, I can imagine. Well, hopefully it does soon for you. Right, Porsche, move it away, son. Come on, this is the last lap? No, this is the last lap. I done messed it up there.
Session is now over.
Hey. What, I'm going to be disqualified for pit speeding? Oh, you can't see that. See behind where it says follow there. Wait. Oh. Disappeared there. Right, Nick, combined. Ah, look, there's me at the start. Look, did you see that? That's class. The E60 that. Right, here we go, troops. I have no idea how long this race is. We're at the start, we're at the front now. Which is good. Okay, wait. 30 minute race is 2 minutes, so it's. Wait, so it's 2 minutes a lap. 15 lap. 16 laps. There is all I need to do. It's enough for 20 laps, isn't it? 60. 18 laps I've got, that's good. Oh, wait a minute. We're gone now though. Whoa, there's a car right in my left. Oh, he's right there. What is he in? Oh, he's in an Audi. Yeah, boy, smoke them. Thank you. Hey, a drop or bait or how you doing, pal? You alright? I call you drop. What's up, pal? Drop is fine. Yeah, I think some because I heard someone call you bait before. I think. Yeah, that's why I'm saying that, Drake. Right? I've got you dropped it. I am alright, pal. Thanks for asking. I appreciate it. Enjoying this again, mate. The patches and the updates have really brought this game on, you know. It feels a lot different. It feels much, much better, eh? So, call you Bob. You can call me Shirley if it makes you happy. No, it's not Shirley, is it? It's, what is it? What is it? It's, not, it's Susan, isn't it? You can call me Susan if it makes you happy, alright. But I'm not going to tag you with that nickname, that would just be a travesty, mate. We'll call you Drop, that is your name, dude. Drop. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Aye, so was I, mate, so was I. And it's a bit this Silverstone feels different. Oh, aye, one of the best, mate, this season. No shadow of a doubt, mate, the best this season, like. And I'm not surprised, mate. Is it the home of motorsport, you know? Absolutely brilliant, dude. Shame for Bottas, wasn't it? What a shame. Good guy. He's wanting a title. To be honest, it's probably Bottas' his best chance of a league title on that car now, this year, next year. And I think it's till 2021 that the specs change again. I can't remember if it's 2020 or 2021. Aye, man, there was some really good battles, like, and Red Bull and Ferrari were just brilliant. Vettel was just a typical Vettel. It's his ball, and it's his ball, and no one else is playing with it but him. So, you know, it's to grow up, man. He's always been like that, pal. Always been like that. And it's one of the reasons I've never really been a fan of him, you know. But I was looking forward to seeing me Norris. Did well, but he got caught out with the pit stops. Oh, it was a sin for him, man. But yeah, it was good. And George Russell was 14th as well, which is awesome. Oh, dude, I need to pit, I think. I should have pitted there. That's his highest finish this season, so good stuff. Frank Williams, eh? What a legend. Done really good, didn't it? He's doing it right, so there's Verstappen, Leclerc, Albon, George Russell, Lando Norris. 5 year time, mate. Oh, the grid's gonna be on fire. But I've supported the team, mate. I've supported McLaren since I was young, very, very young, pal, eh? So, since Mika Hakkinen and that. So, I mean, I support the team. I don't necessarily support one driver. I'd say me, I like the driver, but I support the team, and it's always been McLaren, so I can't wait for their comeback, mate. Oh, what did we just... you just snapped, mate. To us to say that at the same time, pal. 5 year time, the Grimd is going to be awesome. Red Bull are coming back, Ferrari are. I don't know. It's a bit strange how they're like the new, eh? I don't know. Sometimes they're fast, they look fast, they seem fast, but when it gets to race day, they're not fast. It's like, what? Anyone are Vettel's frustrated. Yeah, they did, but I think it was the DRS and the slipstream, mate, and they can run. Red Bull can run behind cars, mate. They can run behind cars all day long, pal. And I think that's why they've got the advantage like that. The same in the Red Bull ring as well, mate. Is that the pit entry there? I missed the pit entry, didn't I? I did. Did I? I don't know where the pit entry is here. There's no up. There's no. pit entries not round this one. Usually it comes up and tells me. Maggots is the first turn now, so it's not this one. That's the Formula One one, isn't it? The one that we're using today. Right, so it's the next one. I need to keep an eye out. Right, the next one. I'm going to end up getting black flagged. Right, it's not, it's this one, left of the right hander up here. It's up here. Is that right? Aye, aye, there's a pit, we saw it. For the pit. Where's the thing? That guy tried to take me there. I hate these pit stops. Like, it's a full service pit stop. They put lift, you need to stop the engine. There needs to be a full service stop. That's what's annoying. We're out of here. Das. Tell me I've changed driver. Aye, blood number two. Aye, have I? Blood demon teammate. Das. Drop. I need practice for the new league that's starting. Drop. Yeah, I want a teammate. Oh. Whoa there. Aye, mate. Mystic and Paul and all that, you know, family's work and stuff, so I've asked everybody, mate, to be honest. I think I posted on the Discord, mate, did I know? I'm sure I did. I think that's how I done it, mate. Tuesday nights, I think the race is... Tuesday night races, it's a 5-race league. Oh, Tuesday, it's 45 minutes. Oh. 45 minute races. After all the details, I need to go into the forum, mate, but I can share them on Discord. But off the top of my head, mate, it's 45 minutes a race, 15 minutes for quality. All proper formation laps and stuff, so The time trial, the sign up closes on Tuesday, the time trial closes the week after, and then it's the, oh dude, I need, that might not be right, sorry mate. Sign up closes on the Tuesday, I know that much for sure. But the time trial's not until the week after, I believe. And the race, the car selections begins, and then I think it's the 30th it starts. Oh, your GPU's dying. Oh no, that's crap, isn't it? What GPU are you running like? I would be good, like. Oh, good stuff. Ah, would be good to have a teammate that I know and speak to and stuff. That, you know, you know what I mean, mate. I've spoke to you and I've chatted with you before. So I think Zero, I never really. He's busy with studies and stuff. As I say, I mean, I think I posted on the Discord. I'm sure I did. But ah, it would be good to have a teammate. It would be good. Well, the teammates I've had are just being people from the forums, you know, so. Even if you know my teammate, get signed up anyway, because it's good, mate. It's, if you want clean racing and that, it's good. That was the reason I signed up to a league, mate, eh? Because I want clean racing, pal. You don't get that online, mate. There's always that one yahoo who thinks he's better than everybody else and just wants to ram you, you know, because he can't take getting beat straight up on the track, you know? Aye, I mean, it's to say, like, we'll have all the practice you want dropped because we've got that server, Mystic, eh? I think, I'm not sure if Mystic said he was going to keep that one, or get a Project Cars 2 one, but if he keeps a set of Corsa one, then, yeah, we'll be able to practice as we want and when we want, mate. You'll have full access, bro, you know? In fact, even before, if you're not signed up, I think you'll still get access to the server, can you? Exactly, mate. So on this, they've kind of balanced it, haven't they? I mean, they've put it to you like, well, you're obviously going to get nudges and stuff like that, and they're going to come up, but as long as the ratio doesn't swing too much towards the knocks and bashes and damage and stuff like that, then that's the way they're working it. But I need a 70 safety rating here to get any of their servers, to get any of the sponsored races in there. I'm not sure if it's sponsored, but I think it's the game, eh? Aye, nudges, trading paint, aye, fair enough, but when you get a nudge, at, when someone's, you just know, mate, don't you, the way someone's driving, you just know. Wait, what, man, 3 minutes here, I need to pit soon. Aye, because they can't take, because they're not going to win, mate, they just want to make sure no one else can win. It's crazy, man. Happens, mate, doesn't it? That is how you do the pit stops. You see that? That was slick. Watch your steering wheel, watch your steering wheel.
Let's go, 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 go.
See ya. Goes like that. Right, is that us to the end now, for crying out loud? Get any of the pits, you. That's on the raggedy edge there, like.
Excellent job, man. What a race.
Yeah, boy. Thank God it takes ages. There's a big baguette at the bottom with my napper. That way. See it, bug. We're going to be disqualified. Well, you can't see that again. See that? Look, we're going to be disqualified for pole pit speeding. They've misspelled that as well. Oh, nope. I get some pickets in town. Who that is, Tom. Yeah, boy. Chickity, check me out. The game does look cool though, eh? There's Shmee! I'm watching the telly, Willem. Look, see that? That's no race, that's for a different race I'm watching on the telly as I'm racing, so. Yeah, eh? It's cheeky. Meow, there's me a way past it. Continue. Whoa, my wheel just nearly broke it. Again. 7 o'clock in the morning, did you see that? What the engine map and the test is. Fucking engine map. As hard as you can. Got a hot spot. 10 minutes. It's wet, it's raining, what? 10 minutes. 3. Oh wait, this is the wet preset, isn't it? Oh my god. I don't think I've actually done this in the rain. Oh no. Wait, can I not just load up? What?
Line. Go, go, go. The team needs to test the car in order to work on new engine map settings for next year's unit. Push as hard as you can in the short.
Shut up, dude. That's not. It's not even raining. What the bloody. Wet tires optimum. The track is bone dry though. Have to use wet. Whoa! Wait a minute, is the track wet or what is going on here? Look, I think they need to put the weights on. That's mad though, it's not even raining. This doesn't seem right. I think this track's supposed to be wet. But it surely isn't. Even though it feels wet. My tires are on fire. Whoa! These tires are roasting! Oh no! Hello. Stop the car for stalling though. Why is it asking me to drive wet tyres on the dry track? That makes sense. And they're doing it on purpose. There. I don't know why it's asking me to drive wet tires and sorry. Why has it got me waiting? Makes no sense. Two setting strips. Right, troops, I might as well call it a day there. I've not got time to finish this race. Try a couple of super laps. 34, but I'll do a couple of these before I get off then, alright? 34.4 is the time to beat. Hey troops, let's get a few hot laps. A few hot laps, right? But the hot lap super poles. This is for the new season that's starting. Time trials on Misano. It doesn't matter what car you use, it doesn't need to be the same car that you use for the league either, so. Right, we'll get a couple of these troops and then we'll get off. 34.482 is the time to beat. I think the Audi is the fastest, you know. Whoa, it's going a bit hot there. 35 flat. Woofed. 34.4 ago it was in the Lambo, you know. I mean, a massive mistake there on entry. Ooh, bumpy. in the 135s. 34.4. I don't know about the other 10, so let's try the Lambo quickly before we get off.
This is a Super Bowl, you've got two time laps, give it all you can.
Hey troops, last lap. Ah well, I'll try again tomorrow. Is it tomorrow? Monday, I so. Plenty of time before the sign up finishes. Sign up's on Tuesday, and then the time trial finishes not long after that. Maybe Friday. There's practice, there's evaluation races on Tuesday and Thursday, so I'm going to sign up to them. So. But that is me for today, Troops, alright? So I'm not sure who's still watching. Nelly, Paul, you, drop if you're still there. Appreciated. Thank you. Have yourselves a lovely evening, and I will see you all tomorrow. Take care, guys. And as always, man, stay safe.